Mongols will come looking for their men.
Fought the men I spoke with. No sign of the merchant. The Iron Mark isn't here. Mongols. It's for somebody. Mongols may be searching for the men I met. I'd better warn them. Too late.
Please, my lord. You have to save the merchant with the Iron Mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No. He's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks. headed that way. If they have the merchant, he's in there.
Watch mit dem Show.
Der Mund bei Stadler!
Arjin! In der Chiharwo!
Be all right.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
and
them.
Now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again...
They'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?